There are only two types of people. Those who are saved and those who are not. Demon or demons. They are not there for no reason at all. They're there because they have a legal right to go into that person.